Can you riff for just a... The trick is to use two fingers for the bow.